Thank you. It is a season of love, harmony, celebration, and hope. This year especially, we have got a lot to be grateful for. Despite the pandemic of COVID-19, we have battled it through the hard times. Another incredible year comes to an end. I believe you are destined to do great things. 2020 will be long remembered as a difficult and challenging year throughout the whole world. The COVID-19 pandemic is an difficult year with health crisis of global scale. Since early 2020, it has put tremendous strain on healthcare systems, disrupted economies, disturbed the educational system immensely, and halted large parts of social life in many countries around the world. The COVID-19 has resulted in schools shut all across the world. Globally, over 1.2 billion children are out of the classroom. As a result, education has changed dramatically. With the distinctive rise of e-learning, whereby teaching is undertaken remotely and on digital platforms. The sudden outbreak of a deadly disease called COVID-19, caused by a coronavirus, shook the entire world. The World Health Organization declared it as a pandemic. This situation challenged the education system across the world and forced educators to shift to an online mode of teaching overnight. Many academic institutions that were earlier reluctant to change their traditional pedagogical approach had no option but to shift entirely to online teaching learning. The tradition of SJC has always been to lead others. Keeping this legend in mind, SJC has also taken up a gear as swiftly as possible towards online teaching and learning. We have four sections: primary, middle, high secondary, and Cambridge. In all these sections, the teachers are trained to conduct online classes and are successfully carrying on this new system of imparting education. Every section works independently under the guidance and monitoring of the headmistresses, who provide regular reports and update the principal with every progress and procedures. Most of our students can afford the gadgets required at this time to fulfill the needs of this system. But at the same time, we also have students and teachers who was not able to get these gadgets because of the closure of all the shops. The school has provided facilities through which the parents and teachers could purchase them at low rates as well as on easy installments, so that no child is left, because we have more than 40 of our co-workers whose children are studying. So it was definitely difficult for them. The school has also provided free gadgets to few of the students and teachers. During this lockdown, along with the online teaching and learning, students were kept engaged in different virtual activities designed by the principal and the IT department. This gave the students an opportunity to recognize their hidden talents and come forward with confidence. And today, I think it was a surprise for teachers and for everyone, because nobody knew what we were going to do except this, that they are coming for Christmas lunch. So you have seen the talent of our students. They are very good students academically, but they are excellent at other sectors also. And all these students were from primary section, middle section, matric section, and I think that there were some videos which we could not show, then the KMU section also participated, but not for solo performances. And you have seen by the performances of these children what they could do. The SJCS studio was created not only for music recordings, but also to meet various educational needs like singing, storytelling, video recording of teachers for online classes. During these difficult times, parents are sending us numerous astounding videos of their children enacting online classes, little children praying, singing nags, and many more. Now here I want to share, when it was the final result somewhere in April, some parents came to see me in the office and they said, "Sister, please do," because the schools were suddenly closed. It means the students, they did not meet their teachers, they did not meet each other. So they were really feeling very low. I remember I visited one of the families of a student, and there I asked the child, "So what do you do at home?" And you know what she said? She said, "I look at the ball, sister." And that broke my heart. She said, "I look at the ball, what can we do?" So the experiences of parents, they said, "Please, sister, do something." They asked me, I said, "But they are studying," but they said, "No, please do something so that you, the school is connected with the students." And that is the reason why the studio was created. The studio was created because the parents could not manage the students, and some of the students, when I happened to visit, I heard this from the student, that, and I knew that child was a very good singer. So I said, "Why don't you send videos?" So we created nonsense of what to do. So I think people, and you know, myself, I said, "Okay, let's send messages to the headmistresses, tell the students whatever talent they have, they should show us the talents, so that we could do something." So that was the activity going on during this, which we would have never thought, we would never know the tremendous talents the students have in themselves. And the parents are still, you know, sometimes, because I am the one who make decision, now which video should be prepared, now this video should go to Facebook. I know that, you know, many teachers, they say, "Sister, parents are all that are worrying us," but it's not they. It's me who makes the decision, and I don't know the students. So I don't want that any kind of bias attitude, because sometimes parents say, this one's child is coming, my child is not there. So it is, the final decision is by the principal. And that's why you can see that, you know, the artwork of students came, the videos of the students came, the acting of the students come, sometimes the singing of the students, and even the dancing. And that has motivated us to do more and more. So we prepare Mother's Day song, we prepare Father's Day song, we prepare the national song for 14th August, which we gave, which is a very, very popular song on YouTube. And then we prepare a children's song, then we prepare the teacher's song. Now these are some of the occasions where parents are involved online. Only few of them goes, because the singing children have to come for recordings here. So with few, with 7, 10, 8, we are managing since then. And as soon as we came to know a parent, you can see today sitting here. So we are coming to know about the parents, we are coming to know about our teachers. Our teachers, they did very well for my silver jubilee. They sang very well. So that song has become very popular. There are getting more than 4,000 views. So teacher, and even one of my song, which was a Jubilee song, which was prepared by my brother, written by my brother has written and composed, and then we got that song, and to our surprise, I have taken audition of our domestic staff. And from there, two people from the domestic staff are very good singers, so they have sung this song. St. Paul School. Now we are from our school, we are slowly going to other schools. If there will be any talent, if there will be any. Now you have seen, Providence Home Children also singing. So Sister Zubi, who was in the center, she is also very good singer. So I asked her, so sisters are singing, workers are singing, teachers are singing, students are singing, parents are singing. So we are bringing everybody together, because this, I think, this situation from 10 months what we are facing, we are really going through something. We know there are no occasions of meeting together, sitting together, and then even if you sit, you have to follow the SOPs. So, Alkaram Studio, sometimes I say to my friends, Alkaram Studio doesn't create songs. It is a brand for the dresses, for the clothes. But it's really studio. Since SJC has a legacy, and SJC always do something different. That's why that name also had to be different. So I said SJC Studio. With so much discussions and all, we decided to keep the school, the studio, and many other schools, St. Patrick's, St. Paul's, and many seminaries in the convents, in the whole of Pakistan and in the whole of the world. People are coming together with music and with songs, promoting peace, love, patience, kindness. So we should have broad-mindedness about studio. Studio is not... So sometimes, I used to get worried about, why did I keep this name? Some people ask, why did you keep this name studio? I kept this because there was not only one thing happening. There are many things happening. Maybe today is the platform, you have seen some of the things, what is happening. And more things, we are working on our syllabus. Our teachers, they know, some of the administrations were sitting. I keep asking them, I have even discussed with them also, that we would be doing, and we have done some poems in Urdu and Sindhi. And I have asked English teachers, literature teachers, please give us some poems of the syllabus so that we could use these poems for either singing, for teaching, and in that way we are. So much talent is being, otherwise you would have never known that our students are so good. And I'm so happy. Students, thank you very much for coming today. Thank you very much. The true meaning of Christmas is to bring the greatest happiness to others, especially the poor and needy. We kindle the fire of hospitality and share with the less fortunate. Spend time with loved ones and have a good view of life. And here I would like to share that about 2-3 weeks ago, during pandemic, what we have done, what social work the school has done. 3 times we have given ration to our own staff. We did not deduct any salaries of the staff, neither of the staff nor of the workers. And I think this will be the only school, because SJC has a legacy. SJC will do something which is also a hard time. We also are finding difficulties, We are also not getting the feelings, but we said we will try that none of our students, none of our teachers, none of our workers be out of school because of income, because of money. So there are many things happening. Then about 100 families ration we have sent to interior district in the third districts. Our sisters are working in Madin. We send 100 families ration to them. Then 200 students recently, I went to Kumri myself, I'm one of the NGOs, they supported us and we have catered 200 students of the school for their work. And many other things. There are so many things going on. अगर मैं बातें करूंगी तो फिर मैं अपनी बड़ाई करूंगी बट आई थिंक गॉड नोज व्हाट वी आर डूइंग एंड वी आर डूइंग होल हार्टेडली एंड वी आर ट्राइंग आवर बेस्ट विद द कोऑपरेशन ऑफ आवर स्कूल आवर टीचर्स आवर स्टूडेंट्स वी आर ट्राइंग आवर बेस्ट टू कोप विद दिस सिचुएशन व्हाट हैज अकर्ड टू अस दिस क्रिसमस माय विश फॉर यू आर एंडलेस I wish that you have the best health, happiness, delightful days, a blissful year ahead with a bright future, energetic hours and everything that comes with good tidings. I wish you a fresh new year for beautiful dreams and inspiring goals and an extra measure of comfort, joy and hope this Christmas. May the good times and treasures of the present become golden memories of tomorrow for you and the people you love. May 2021 be a blessed, promising year ahead. May your heart and home be filled with all of the joys the festive season brings and draw you closer to all those that you treasure in your heart. As you all know, an event like this needs time and planning. So I wanted to give a surprise to my teachers. And that's why maybe today there was something little bit because only my IT team and Miss Mona and myself, we were trying to organize this. We just wanted to have a celebration for the teachers and for our other staff. We wanted to give them surprise. That's why if there was anything which was causing something, it was because of shortage of time and shortage of people. We wanted to give surprise to our teachers that today the students will be singing live. Otherwise, simply हम खाना खाते हैं, खुश होते हैं और चले जाते हैं. So thank you very much for coming. Thank you, sir Mansoor. Thank you, sir Iqbal. Thank you, Ben. And thank you all the sisters, thank you all the teachers, thank you Mr. Jamal, and thank you all those who have participated and contributed for today's program. I thank Ms. Mona and her team of helpers to organize this event. Thank you one and all for the excellent teamwork. Even in this difficult time, we have managed to shine out and accomplish our goal. A big thank you to all. May God reward you all for your hard work. Well done, students. A big, big thank you to all for your wonderful performances today. God bless all of you, dear children, the glowing stars on the stage. Merry Christmas and best wishes for a healthy, happy and peaceful New Year 2021. God bless you all. Thank you.